on which lots of us don't value and don't pay heed on it. That message is, we must help everyone. If God gave you all rights on your life, to live your life, to spend your life, then you would live, you would spend your life according to your wishes, according to yourself. But in real life, it doesn't happen. It doesn't so. In real life, do you know what's in real life? There are lots of other person. Some other people have also rights in your life, on your life. They have also rights on your life, but you don't know about it. Today I'm going to tell you about the same thing. Whose rights are there in your life? Like your parents, your mother, your father, your sister, your brother, your kids, your children are waiting with a great hope. My father will do something for me. Your wife is waiting with a great hope. My husband will do something. But you are, the husband is doing nothing except shit. All of you are doing only shit in your life. You are not doing anything. It is far from to do anything for your parents, for your mother, father. You are not doing anything in your life, only for yourself. Okay, are you getting me now? So pay it on that and improve your this mistake. This is not a mistake, it's a blunder. You are not giving because this is an important message and an important of a very great thing. Let me tell you, yes, the more you are getting grow, the more your parent is getting old. Don't you know about it? And tell me, who will take care of your parent? If you don't take care of your parent in this age, your parent is getting old. You will not get it.